Hello everybody, thank you all for watching to a new episode of How to DIY RC to the E-Sync E58 Atenomod Range Test. Well, you can see the grass is up to my knees. It's so high, it's so dense. I really have a problem to finding the E58 drone back again. It's lost. Are we going to test how much more we have extended the range of this dipole antenna upgrade from the E-Sync E58 drone? And let's go. Well, don't go in the water, please. Oh, the bird has landed. Let's count the steps and check the range. This is where we started. Let's count the meters. 1, 2, 3, 4. One hundred meters. We still got a lot of distance to go. So this is 200 meters. And the drone landed about that garbage can. So we got still a lot more distance. We have really extended the range with this modification. And we are already up to 200 meters. Impressive. 49.50, so this is already 250 meters. I think it landed about there, so gonna be very close. 51 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 89 90. It's 290 meters. That's close to this garbage can. No, it landed about here, but yeah, it's so high grass, I can't see it. Right here at 291 meters. Pretty impressive. Let's test and find it out where it is. Well, you can see the grass is up to my knees. It's so high, it's so dense. I really have a problem to finding the E58 drone back again. It's lost. Well, let's hope it's not lost. Because I'm having a lot of fun with this drone. It's been a really good drone. Oh, you can't find it. Oh my god. So we are here at 291 meters and I've been looking for my drone all around. It's been a real nightmare because the grass is like knee high. It's really way too high, but I found my drone after looking for a half hour. I really thought it was lost. And it was 291 meters, 290, 289. 288, 287, oh, where was it done? 286, 285, 284 meters, and we located the E-Sync E58 with the new dipole antenna upgrade. I really hope you like this video, because I made it. So you don't have to lose your drone. Like I almost did. Oh, I've been so close. And I really love the E58. It's been doing really, really great. I really hope you like this video, episode, and like it. and subscribe for the next episode where we're going to upgrade the range even more to 1 to 2 kilometers. So I really hope to see you next time again, and I want to say goodbye. Thank you all for watching. Hope to see you next time.